What's up guys, today I'm gonna show you how you can actually on your smartphone just by double tapping it. As you can see, I can't on my smartphone, you can only on by pressing the power button on and off. So it may cause many hardware problems. So to solve this, first I will just open my smartphone and just go to Play Store. And here we will type knock on. As you can see, knock on, just install the first one, and after that just press accept, and here it goes. As you can see, it's currently installing. Then as you can see, as now it has been successfully installed. I will just open it, accept, and I will just start that. Make sure it is activated, and that's it. Now let's try. I will just double tap. As you can see, it's working, and I will just double tap on so for it to work. But as you can see, it, after I have tried that, it is not working. So just go here, go to the smartphone, and press the knock on, and go on settings, and make sure that this, the, let me focus for you, weak on double tap has been checked, and then exit that, back. Now let's try once again, double tap to off. Now I will, as you can see, it's working. Now I will just press the double tap on off the button. I will stop that, and I will start that, activate. I will so now let's check once again. Double tap, as you can see the screen is off. Now double tap once again. That's it. Hope you really like this video, and please give a big thumbs up. And that's it. Till then, bye bye.